WFAN-FM and HD1, New York.
An Odyssey station.
Powered by Superbook. Now open with better odds and favorable prices at 12 across from Bob Huesler. Kyrie Irving was back, but the Nets were getting blown out. Then Irving showed why the Nets were anxious to have him back. He lit the spark. The Nets rallied from 19 down in the third quarter. They beat the Pacers 129-121. Irving and the Nets struggled in the first half. They flourished in the second.
That first half was horrible. You know, we got to be honest with each other. That was horrible. Gave up almost 70 points while we came out in the second half with a resolved attitude.
And Irving scored 14 of his 22 in the second half. He told that to Yes. Kevin Durant led Brooklyn with 39. Brooklyn native Lance Stephenson, back with Indiana on a 10-day contract, scored 30 in the loss. The Nets end a three-game losing streak. Their next two games are home, so Irving's next game will be Monday night when they're back on the road in Portland. St. John's played for the first time in 18 days. A win. They beat DePaul 89-84. Former big league outfielder Wayne Kirby was briefly a Met, will reportedly be the Mets' new first base coach. Instead of receiving a medical exemption to defend his Australian Open championship, an unvaccinated Novak Djokovic had his visa revoked upon arrival in Australia. He was turned away. 43 degrees, clear skies, and that's what's happening. I'm Bob Huesler with Sports Flashes on WFAN.
He's part of the show. Call the fan at 877-337-6666. Powered by Superbook. Better odds and favorable prices.